That's good. Keep your hips moving. Right there, that's perfect. Control your legs. Come on, hand control. I want to see you moving down there. Great control. We got 5 seconds. Get one more. Great job there. You were unstoppable.
It's a women's bantamweight matchup between Iceman and Awesome. Awesome, coming off a great training camp and feels outstanding.
This girl has outstanding wrestling, as her wrestling pedigree would indicate. And she's probably one of the strongest grapplers in this division. What she's going to want to do is utilize that excellent wrestling in both ways, both to take her opponent down and, if she so chooses, to keep the fight standing.
Awesome enters the octagon ready to fight. Very focused, very prepared to this fight. She said she's had a great training camp and feels she cannot be defeated.
This girl is an excellent striker. Very fast hands, excellent Muay Thai, good boxing, very good takedown defense, and she is an aggressive pressure fighter.
Enters the octagon. Our tale of the tape for this women's bantamweight showdown. Iceman is 23. Awesome is 25. She will have a 3-inch reach advantage. And now with our official introductions, here's Bruce Buffer.
Ladies and gentlemen, this fight is 3 rounds in the UFC bantamweight division. Introducing first, fighting out of the blue corner, a wrestler holding a professional record of 4 wins, no losses. She stands 5'8" tall, weighing in at 126 pounds. Fighting out of San Francisco, California, USA, Belle! And now introducing her opponent, fighting! This woman is a Taekwondo fighter, holding professional record of 13 wins, no losses. She stands 5'9" tall, weighing in at 134 pounds. Iceman! And with the upset wins on the green card, Eve Lavigne.
Eve Lavigne, our referee.
Are you ready? You ready?
And here we go. fight scheduled for 3 5-minute rounds. Black trunks for Awesome. White trunks for Iceman. Big swing.
Solid shot with the left by Iceman. Nice leg kick.
Bell with the strong hook to the body. Big hook.
Oh, good combination.
She connects on that hook. That's a punch she's going to look for throughout this fight.
Nice switch.
Solid punch by Iceman.
Really good job landing that series of punches.
Joe, let's watch for her to set up that hook again.
Grab the leg, completes the takedown. Nice shot.
And a mount.
Full mount. Not good.
Oh! Nasty right hand. Oh, she's got an arm bar here. She got her arm out. That's a huge big left. Left hand.
Half guard.
She's now in half guard again.
Oh, beautiful streak.
She moves into full mount.
Not a good position. She's got her back.
She gets her back again. Trying to pass here. Excellent movement and transitions here on the ground. Staying busy.
She moves into north-south.
Awesome's got the full mount again.
She gets back control again.
There he goes.
Back to mount again. Hip escape. Gets out of the full mount.
Wow, quick movement on the ground.
Great movement on the ground.
Oh, nice big right hand. She transitions to full guard.
Bell's in half guard again. Got the mount again.
Iceman gets the takedown late.
Who's in the half guard?
Nicely done.
15 seconds.
10 seconds left. That's the end of round number one.
And here's a nice punch that lands clean. And here's another punch that sneaks through. And here's another perfectly placed punch. Incredible highlights in that round.
There's the beautiful Brittany as we get set for round two.
Are you ready? You ready?
Round two is underway.
Comes out swinging.
Quick hands. Joe, that was well done, blocking the punch.
Nice jab.
And she connects again. Good defense with the parry.
Wham! The right and the left behind
it. Good back and forth battle.
Nice roundhouse kick to the body.
Trying to get this fight down to the ground.
There you see the total strikes land.
Good scramble.
The right hook misses. Big overhand by Bell. Man, you can see the damage that's been done. Her left eye starting to close up.
Nice counter by Iceman.
Scored on the body shot.
There's a nice left hook to the body.
Joe,
Joe, she's really staying busy on her feet.
Tries a big hook to the head, but misses.
Iceman with a solid jab.
Very nice.
Joe, she's really starting to land that hook here in round two. Joe, keep a close eye on her. She's had good success with the hook. She's gonna try to land it again.
That's a nice combination there.
She continues to punish her opponent with the hook. Man, that leg kick will do some damage.
Big right hand. Huge uppercut, misses.
Under two now.
Joe, she's found it.
Big shot to the head. She's stunned. She's hurt. Tremendous hook on the button for the win.
Time now for our fight replay.
And as we can see here in the replay, it was the hook that ended this fight. Here we see it from another angle. Great angle here. Bam! Nighty night.
And here's Bruce Buffer with the official decision.
Ladies and gentlemen, referee Eve Levine has called a stop to this contest at 3 minutes, 19 seconds of round number two. Playing the winner by knockout, bell.
Awesome. Victorious with the knockout.